It's out. She's nice. Out, bro. She's done, nigga.
I'm tired of this, bro. I want you and her to break up right now, bro. Go ahead and tell her. You ain't tell her already?
I'm not about to break up with her, bro.
He got something to tell you.
No, baby. Just stay right
there. Don't close the door.
You already know what the fuck going on. What up, COA gang? It's your boy, Trey Bills. And yes, today I'm back with another banger. You get what I'm saying? But before I start this video, man, I got to give y'all two things, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification. Make sure you get that bell or ring so you know whenever we post. Make sure you get that guy or ring so you know whenever we post. And another thing. So y'all see my haircut. Yes, y'all see it. So I did pretty good on this part, but on my fade, I got a little bit more... You know what I'm saying? Work to do. So y'all bear with my haircut, because I know y'all seeing, y'all probably like, this nigga here. Yes, I cut my hair, and yeah, this is the outcome. But let's get right into the video, man. So today I'm pranking Chris with this. Maria, whoever, and him should break up. You dig what I'm saying? Maria and him is a wrap. She's canceled. I'm tired of him and her and this imagination of being in the house and so on and so on. It's kind of like weird. You dig what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm telling y'all, he really don't know, because I kind of support him and what things he do, but it's weird. So that's between me and you. But yeah, so that is the prank, man. That's what we doing, man. It's about to go down, because I need y'all to make sure y'all put the Bills way in the caption below. You dig what I'm saying? In the description box, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to all those channels that's in the description box. But Team Bills is here to take a W. You dig what I'm saying? If you don't know, but now you know that, boy, you dig what I'm saying? Team Bills, the Bills way. Make sure y'all stand up, man. I'm finna go ahead and get straight to it before he catch on to me making a video. So let's go.
This going over here, saying. She go, bro. Today is the day.
Yo, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing, nigga? Why, bro?
All your girls, what are you doing, bro? Gotta go. I'm tired of this shit.
You're playing, bro. Hey, stop touching her stuff, bro.
Hey, gotta go.
Bro, Trey, stop, bro.
Just move.
So you just gonna keep all her stuff on the hangers?
Yep, it's going in, just like this.
Bro, why, bro?
Stop, bro.
Trey. Stop touching her stuff, bro.
Bro, stop, bro. You made me.
Bro, I'm not playing with you, bro. Stop touching her stuff.
Bro, chill out, bro. Just chill.
Bro, Trey.
Come back in the room.
Stop touching her stuff, bro.
Bro,
why you even touching her stuff, bro? Nobody tell you to go in the closet and get her clothes. Bro, Trey, stop playing, bro.
Bro, stop.
Bro,
stop.
Shut up, bro. You got a dip, bro, nigga.
For what?
I don't know what y'all got going on, bro. I'm sick of this, bro. I'm sick of seeing her, bro.
And, bro, I'm tired of this, bro.
No.
Doors just opening up without folks being... Bro, no, bro. It's enough, bro. Enough is enough, bro. She got a dip, bro. So, what you can do, bro, I don't know why you putting this stuff.
Bro, hanging her clothes back up.
Bro, it's leaving, bro. It's a wrap, bro. All this stuff is right here, bro. It's time for her to dip.
Today. Why?
Today, she got a roll,
nigga. She did nothing to you, bro.
Yeah, she did, bro. I was there asleep. She's gonna walk in here and just stare at me. Bro, she got a dip, my nigga. She got to go.
Bro,
look at her.
Okay, let her be. She's not bothering you, bro.
Go get your girl, bro.
Okay,
she's
chilling, bro.
She got a dip, bro.
Why?
She's talking too much, bro. She's talking too much.
That's my girl.
She's talking too much, bro.
That's my girl.
She's talking too much, bro.
That's my girl.
She's gonna get smacked, bro.
You're not about to do nothing, bro.
Bro, I'm not playing, bro. I'm not playing, bro.
You're not about to touch me, bro. You know,
hey, shut up talking to me, bro.
She's not gonna say nothing to you.
Yes, she is, bro. She got too much money.
Stop touching her clothes, bro.
That's why she got a dip, nigga.
Stop touching her clothes, bro.
That's the reason why she got a dip right here, nigga. That's why, nigga.
Bro, what's wrong with her, bro?
She don't cook.
But she loves me, bro.
She don't cook in here.
She loves me.
She don't
she
clean,
loves
bro.
She just walking around.
She loves me, bro. She stop, don't bro. Cook. She don't clean. Everything that's hers has to go, nigga.
No, bro. Stop.
Everything, bro.
Trey, she loves me, bro.
I know she loves you. No,
she loves me, bro.
She don't help with nothing, my nigga.
Bro, you're selfish, bro.
If she loves you, she's supposed to love me too, my nigga. Why she only make you fool and not make me fool?
Okay.
That's selfish, bro.
My girl, bro. No.
She out, nigga. She's cut, my nigga.
No.
I gave her a chance.
So what you want me to do?
Dip with her, bro. Dip. Out, nigga. Dundito, nigga. Here, take her mattress and everything.
No, nigga. Bruh. Trey, stop, bruh.
Take all that shit, my
bruh, stop throwing her stuff out like that,
she's
bro.
She's done, nigga.
Anything her clothes back up,
yours? Anything else in yours?
All right. Stop talking to her like that. She's not talking,
bruh.
Trey.
This way, nigga. Her clothes go this way. That way, bro.
Stop throwing her clothes out, bro. That's what you're not about to
bro,
do.
You're not
about
to ball up your fist and.
Okay, that's my girl. You're not about to be here, bro. You're not about to disrespect.
So you're going
to
fight me over.
You're not about to. Okay, that's my. She loves me, bro.
Care for you, bro.
I told you she loves me.
She did no cooking in here for you, bro. She ain't gave you none, bro. You been trying for the past month, nigga. You ain't tired of that?
Trey.
You ain't tired of that, nigga?
Stop talking to me, bro.
You ain't tired of that, bro? Come on, bro. That's a wrap, bro. I'm tired of it for you, bro. So she gone, nigga.
Bro.
She ain't gave you none, my nigga. Come on, bro.
Trey, bro. She loves me, bro. She loves me, bro.
She tell you she love you, but how she don't do nothing to help you, bro.
Trey.
But, bro, what you grabbing her stuff for?
Because it's my girl, bro.
Did she buy you some clothes?
Yes, yes.
What she bought you, nigga? What clothes she bought you? Show me this.
Bro, you know what she bought me, bro.
I don't, bro.
You know what she bought me,
she don't do shit for you, bro. I'm tired of her, bro.
Trey.
Give me the clothes, bro.
No, bro. You're not
out. She's out, bro. She's done, nigga. I'm tired of this, bro. I want you and her to break up right now, bro. Go ahead and tell her. You ain't tell her already?
I'm not about to break up with her, bro.
You got something to tell
me. No, baby, just stay right here.
Don't close the door, bro. Don't close the door, bro.
Hey, no.
Hear the truth, bro.
No.
Just tell the truth, bro. You don't want her, bro. You don't want her, bro.
You know I want her.
You don't want her, bro.
I'm not about to break up with her, bro. We've been together for too long.
Yo, this nigga Chris don't want you, bro. So bro, hit
Trey.
The road. Hey, you want your stuff?
Trey.
She want my stuff, bro.
She's out, bro. No, she does not. She did not say nothing.
Bro, stop, bro. She wants to go, bro. Why you want her to go?
Baby, don't listen. He don't know.
He doesn't want you, bro.
Stop talking to her.
Come on, bro. Stop acting like this, bro.
Okay,
you're not fooling
like
nobody
her,
but yourself, nigga.
You fooling yourself.
You're not fooling nobody but yourself.
Bro, you just mad because you selfish and
you
lonely.
Selfish, bro.
You lonely.
I'm not lonely, bro.
You lonely.
That's why you dry, nigga.
You lonely.
That's why you dry, nigga.
I have a girl
you
and you
no
don't.
Buns, nigga.
I have a girl
she
and you
gave
don't.
No buns, nigga.
I have
no buns have been got for Christopher, nigga.
You don't know nothing.
No buns, nigga.
Trey.
So I don't want to hear nothing, nigga.
You didn't even know about this morning. You don't know about this morning.
And she ain't giving you some buns. She ain't giving me some buns. She got the dip, nigga.
You didn't know what?
She
woke me up since
no
I'm good.
Stand,
hey,
ain't no free stand, bro.
Niggas, what are you talking about?
I don't
she woke me up this morning.
Come on,
she
bro.
Woke me up this
morning. It's right.
You mad because she
woke me up what?
Yeah.
But
good.
I woke up this morning, she was sitting there looking at me, nigga.
No, she was giving me
good.
Good
what?
Good.
Whoa, pause, nigga.
She gave me that good. Yeah.
Nigga, that's bad.
Why is that bad?
Because she stood there and looked at me like she was going to give me some good.
No, she did not.
Yes, she did, bro.
No, she did not.
When I woke up this morning, I felt the door open.
I know my girl,
I felt
bro.
The door open. And when I looked, it was her standing there. She was looking at me just like this, nigga. I said,
bro, I know
damn,
my girl, bro.
She got
to
dip,
that, bro. No.
She got a dip, bro.
That's my girl, bro.
She going to bite my shit, nigga.
I think you lonely.
I think you lonely, nigga.
You lonely. That's why,
bro. You're deluded. You
got to
go.
You're physically, sexually, socially depressed, bro.
Nigga, you're mentally, sexually depressed, nigga.
The how?
Because you're going sad, bro. You're talking to a girl that, like, come on, bro.
Okay.
She doesn't love you, bro.
She does.
She doesn't.
But how you gonna tell me that?
Because I've seen it, bro. She told me, bro. She sat right here on the couch. She said, I got to right, something.
Let me see.
And, all right.
Open the door. Open the door. Baby.
Bro, look, she not even.
Baby.
She doesn't love you, bro.
All right. Come here. Listen. Listen. So you telling me you don't love me?
What
see,
I
look,
you,
I told you. No, no.
She told you.
No, you didn't hear it yet. Stop. Look, he said you don't love me. Stop. Throw her stuff, bro.
Don't push me, bro.
Stop. Throw her stuff.
Don't
throw her stuff.
Don't
throw her stuff.
Don't push me.
Don't throw her stuff. Stop stepping on her stuff, bro. Stop. Bro, stop stepping on her stuff.
Stop her shit, nigga.
Stop, bro. Stop stepping on her shirt, nigga.
Move, nigga.
Baby, listen. He tried to tell me that you don't love me.
Just nigga.
That's what I told you. And he want me and you to break up, but I told
hey,
him not
bro,
having
tell him. Tell him. You told me what you told me yesterday. Oh, so you go sit there and act like you don't know. I should smack this. Bro,
you're not about to smack.
I should smack.
You're not about to smack.
I should smack. I should peek this guy this bitch.
You're not about to smack.
Bro, I should smack this shit out of this bitch. Yo.
You're not about to smack.
You
going to
sit there and act like that?
You're not about to smack.
I can't
nobody,
believe
bro.
Don't close the door.
You're not about to smack nobody. You're not about to smack
you,
nobody. You're not about to smack my girl.
Yes, she is, bro. She's
not about to smack my girl.
Next time I open the door and I see
the only thing she gets smacked with is my sling dang, nigga. That's the only thing she smacked with.
Fuck you and the sling dang, nigga. I want to smack the bitch, nigga. Come on, bro. Come on.
You're about to smack. Hey, watch your mouth.
You watch your
mouth. Watch your tongue, nigga. Watch your tongue, nigga.
Bro,
don't
watch
be,
out, bro.
Don't
come
be
on,
talking
bro.
About you about this and smack my girl,
bro.
Nigga.
All right, look.
She ain't no bitch.
She finna tell you something, bro.
No.
She finna tell you something.
No.
Open the door. Just open the door. Just open the door. Yo, tell them what it is. Ah, it's a prank, nigga. Yeah. Yeah, give me a high five, man. Yeah. I love you, saucy. Yes, sir. Look.
Where you going, bro? Where you going, bro? Come on, Maria. Maria, grab him. Go get him. Go get him. Go hit him.
Dang. Bro, I know you hit your girl trying to talk to you, bro. Where you going, bro? Maria, why you ain't catch the door? Yo, where you going, bro? Yeah,
whoa.
Maria tried to stop you, bro.
No.
Good grab, Maria.
Right.
Chill
baby,
out, bro. Chill
me.
Out, bro.
Get off me. You know
chill
why
out.
You
hey,
can't...
she don't want you to go, bro.
Bruh.
Chill out, bro. You got prank, bro. It's okay. It's okay. Take your L.
Trey.
Yeah, you already know what it is.
Bro, get out of my face, bro.
You gotta take it out.
Bro.
You took your L, young man.
But why would you say that, though?
So why you not listening to your girl, bro? She's trying to tell you to stay, and you just keep going.
But why would you tell me to break up with her?
That's because, bro. Y'all was doing too much locking of the lips, and I ain't like that. It was looking nasty.
Dang, jealous, ain't you?
Yeah, I'm out here driving. You just out here locking lips and shit.
Bro, stop that pranking shit, bro.
No, sir, you know what it is. You already know what it is, man. It's your boy Trey, motherfucking Bills, man. And yes, I took a dub on this one, man. Y'all see, he's salty. Congratulations, you know what I'm saying? For real, you did a good job, you know what I'm saying? Go on, girl, with your bad self. Yeah.
Hey. You're not about to be,
Bro, don't pull up on me like that, bro.
You're not about to be.
You already know what to do, man. Like, comment, subscribe on this video, man. Get this video like 10,000 thumbs up, man. And you already know how we coming, man. You already know how we doing things, man. You already know the Bills way.
The crazy part is you try to tell me to break up with my girl, bro, and you know we've been dating for a minute now.
Cause it's over rap, nigga. So the Bills way. Comment below, man. Bro. You already know how we coming, man. COA gang, Banana Crew. You did. You already know. Just Crazy Cloud Game, man. And we coming with more videos. Make sure y'all drop your ideas, your favorite part of the video down there in the comment box below. And we going to get straight to it. You dig what I'm saying? He's still salty. Take that L. Go on down the street with the L.
Yo, who you talking to, bro?
You're bad. Look. And you already know that.
Big money on me, nigga. I'm going to run it up. Because I remember I was broken. I ain't have enough. Now fly.